public education, and he's been a very strong voice for accountability for the charter school.
Well, thank you all for standing behind us, standing behind the 1.8 million school children to make sure that we get some justice. Is there justice? Well, you know what? I hate to steal a story from yesterday's Columbus Dispatch, but imagine this. Imagine how the State Department has covered up, has consistently ignored the calls for an investigation. Imagine how those of us that care deeply about all those school children are being ignored. Just imagine what the school children and the teachers and the parents are going through now, when we're constantly shifting almost $950 million away from public education towards schools that are failing. When we're constantly saying and putting a cover up in front of everything that we try to do to expose what's going on in our charter school industry, we have an administration that continues to ignore us. Mary Rose Okar asked for an investigation of how many 19 concept schools in Ohio. She's on the state board. You'd think someone would listen when the state school board seems to turn its back because the appointees by Governor Kasich continue to ignore the responsibility of making sure that our school systems are working, that the public school kids are getting educated, and that teachers and the students are of value to the state. They're being ignored. So today we're asking a repeat request for another investigation. At least investigate what's going on. The Columbus Dispatch, the Cleveland Plain Dealer, and the FBI have found something wrong. You would think the state of Ohio would stand up and say, we'll do our job, we'll investigate, we'll protect those 1.8 million school children. Until today, they have ignored us. So we're asking again, please investigate for the 610 school districts, for the 1.8 million school kids, for all the parents and all the teachers. It's time. Imagine that. They're still hiding behind the cover-up.
We'll take questions if anyone has them.